Chuck Fisher here at the Oakland Coliseum for the Enersports.net Game of the Week, and we got a good one. It's the NCS Division I Championship matchup between De La Salle Concord and California of San Ramon. Now, De La Salle, of course, their history well documented. The last time they did not win an NCS championship, none of the players playing on this field here tonight was even born, but they expect a very stiff test from California, because when they played about a month ago, California gave De La Salle one of the only real runs for their money of the entire season. De La Salle looking for its 19th straight NCS championship, while Cal, on the other hand, trying to avenge a 14-point loss to De La Salle back in November and snap that streak. First quarter, though, that De La Salle veer option attack working to perfection. Luke is done in the clear. He's going to pick up 52 yards and a first down for De La Salle, but an uncharacteristically sloppy first quarter for De La Salle. Bart Houston trying to hand it off to Dunn. Botched exchange, ball on the turf. Number 77, Harry Maloof of California, pounces on it. Cal takes over. But turnabout is fair play. Drew Real, the California quarterback, back to pass. Devin Williams steps in front for the interception. First and 10, Spartans. And that interception would lead to this touchdown run by Joe Teo. It's a 7-yarder. De La Salle up 7-0 in the first quarter. On De La Salle's next possession, told you they were sloppy. It's another fumble. California recovers. And then California's offense goes right to work. Drew Real to Kyle Alvarez. Alvarez, he can run too. 42-yard gain to pick up a Grizzlies first down. Later, California facing a 3rd-and-7 at the 13. No problem for Real. He throws to Trevor Taft. He's just showing off right here. A spectacular one-handed grab. Touchdown, Grizzlies. That ties the game up at 7. De La Salle put together a nice drive, lining up for a field goal, but it's a fake. Scott Herding rolling out to his left. He's hit by Cal's DJ Spolero as he throws. The result, an interception by Jake Pruce to kill that De La Salle threat. And with that, at the end of the first quarter, De La Salle and California all tied up at 7. In the second quarter, though, De La Salle gets it going. Real, back to pass, intercepted by David Redmond. And he's not satisfied with just intercepting the ball. He's going to try to take that thing back. It's a 42-yard interception return down inside the California Grizzlies' 20-yard line. De La Salle is known for doing this. They hustle right up to the line, and on the very next play, Hanson Luke is done. Touchdown, Sparty. It's 14-7. De La Salle with the lead.
Lucas Dunn into the end zone for a touchdown.
California, though, not shying away from the mighty Spartans. Kyle Alvarez, here he is again. Nice pickup for California. He's brought down by Michael Barton. Nice run, though, by Alvarez. California can't do anything with it, so De La Salle back on offense. Here's Bart Houston to his best receiver, Lucas Shapiro, big number 85. First down, Spartans. De La Salle driving again, trying to punch another one in. 2.5 minutes left to play in the first half. Third down play, Houston to Dunn. He picks up a first down, but pays dearly for it. Big hit by Kevin Ezeborio on that play. The very next play, Houston back to pass. Watch the pitch and catch. He throws up top to Shapiro. Tremendous grab, 25 yards and another score. 21-7, De La Salle with the lead. The next offensive snap for the Cal Grizzlies, disaster strikes. Real running the option, fumble. Michael Hutchings of De La Salle pounces on it. So now De La Salle set up beautifully. First and goal at the 8-yard line. 3 plays later, third and goal at the 3. Houston turns and pitches to Dunn. Touchdown, Sparty, again with 17 seconds left in the first half. De La Salle has spread the lead out to 28-7. That's the way it stood at halftime. And the Spartans keep it rolling in the second half. Their first possession, they turn to Joe Teo. An explosive run around the right side, busting tackles. He's going to barrel for 32 yards to the California Grizzlies' 9-yard line. 2 plays later, they give it to Dunn. He finished with 140 yards rushing and 3 touchdowns. This one a 6-yarder around the right side. De La Salle up 35-7 midway through the third quarter. On Cal's next possession, they're forced to punt, but they get a bit of a break as the ball hits a De La Salle player. That's a live ball. The Grizzlies pounce on it. They're deep in De La Salle territory, and Shortly thereafter, here's Alvarez again, the talented Cal Grizzlies running back. 28-yard run over the left side. It's now 35-14 De La Salle. Cal trying to fight their way back into it, but on De La Salle's next possession, nail in the coffin time. Bart Houston to Joe Tao in the right flat, and Mr. Tao says, "I got it from here, bruh." He's gonna go 52 yards. Watch him drag California Grizzlies with him into the end zone. Tough run. His second touchdown of the night, and that's all she wrote. It's a Tao helps KO the Grizzlies. It's 42-14 De La Salle. The Spartans go on for a 49-21 victory. They're headed to the state Division I championship game in Los Angeles versus Servite of Anaheim next week.